All right, folks. So today we're talking Shoin versus DJI gimbals and how to match your gimbal with your camera setup, because this is one of the questions that keeps coming back time over time. And lately there's one question that keeps coming up, and that is, Peter, why aren't you using the Weevil S as much as you're using your DJI gimbals? So let's take a look at that and see how you can match your camera with your gimbal. So here we go. All right, so as I said, we are talking DJI versus Shoin gimbals. And this video is not a full comparison specs side-by-side gimbal, because I've already made that video. So if you're interested in that, I will link that video in the description. But there's one question that keeps coming up, and that is, Peter, why aren't you using the Weevil S as much more as you used to? And to answer that question, we have to go a bit back in time, because it all started back in 2019. That was when the S1H came out. And when that camera came out, I was pretty pumped about what this camera could do, because I've been shooting on the GH5 for a long time. And this camera is a very good camera. It got some great lenses for it, and it fits the Weevil S very, very well. With this setup, I can put any of the lenses I have on there, and it's smaller, compact. I can put it into any of my backpacks. This ecosystem, the GH5, together with the Weevil S, is just amazing. But back in 2019, the S1H came out, and I really wanted to use this camera, because I wanted to know that, is this the one that I'm gonna upgrade to from the GH5? So when it came out, I got the chance to shoot for it just before the release for the camera, and it just had everything I wanted. This was nearly the perfect camera, I would say. So I teamed up with Panasonic and came on the ambassador team for the S1H camera. So they sent me one camera and one lens, the 24-70mm, which is a massive lens. It is this one right here. It's a great lens. It's a 2.8 aperture. I like this lens a lot, but it's a big lens compared to all the smaller lenses that we're used to from the GH5. And the other issue was I only had one lens and one body. So therefore it wasn't that great of a setup for me, because I was still using the GH5 because I couldn't just use one camera body.
China has identified the cause of the
mysterious new virus.
Coronavirus. Coronavirus.
There are fears a rapidly spreading virus has reached Australia.
This is a rapidly emerging situation.
COVID came and a lot of the bigger jobs that I had was cancelled. So I didn't really shoot that much with this camera. But still here, we're still using time by time, but I was actually using the GH5 and the Weevil S a lot more than this camera. So time passes and the DJI gimbals comes out. I'm really pumped about those, because I wanted to know, what can these gimbals do? And what I could see is that they were able to take this camera without any problems, because the S1H cannot go on the Weevil S. The Weevil S is not big enough, it's not strong enough, this camera is just too large for that setup. But I tried to integrate the S1H with my GH5 by carrying both systems. That meant I had to carry a lot more gear around and I couldn't fully commit to using this camera only. But the solution came when I got an issue of the colors within this camera. The colors wasn't looking as good as they did in the start. So I borrowed one camera body and a couple of lenses from Focus Nordic to compare it with my own setup to see if there was a difference between these two. So I sent the footage off to Martin from Panasonic, who helped me figure out what the issue was in my camera. So we dialed in the settings and everything was back to normal. So I finally had two camera bodies and the lenses that fit my needs. But I went back to Focus Nordic to return the camera and the lenses that I lent from them. But I kindly asked them, are you really using this or is it just sitting here in the office? And they said, no, we're not using it, but then you can borrow it until Panasonic needs it back. That means that now I have a full S1H production kit that I can use with the lenses that I need. So I have one S1H, which is this one that fits on my DJI gimbal, this DJI RS2 or the RSC2, and then I have the other camera there, which is Cage, that I use for handheld and my glide cam. And that is why I'm using the DJI gimbals instead of the Weeble S, because this one just fits my camera setup 100%. And this is what you have to figure out yourself, is that what gimbal is best for your camera. And that takes some trial and error to figure out, because the first gimbal you have might not be the best gimbal for your camera setup. So test some different gimbals out and see which one is best for your setup. And as I said, this works very, very well with my S1H. But then again, back to one of the questions that I get a lot, and that is, if I have the Weeble S, should I upgrade to the DJI gimbal? And my answer to that is no. If you have the Weeble S and your camera fits on there very well, then there's no reason for you to upgrade or to change it out with the DJI gimbals. The only reason that you should do that is that if you really wanted to shoot on the DJI gimbal instead of a Shoein, because the Weeble S has great stabilization, it works well, and it's a nice and small compact gimbal that fits these smaller DSLRs. But again, are you shooting on a bigger camera? Then yes, the DJI gimbals are great. All right, that is my story of why I'm using the DJI gimbals more than the Weeble S. And if you want to learn all aspects of working with gimbals, I highly encourage you to sign up for my Gimbal Academy. The link is down in the description. In there, I will teach you everything I know about gimbals and how to use the right techniques and movements to get smooth gimbal footage. But again, that is it, guys. I don't have any more for you. If this is the first time you're here, remember to subscribe if you want to learn more about filmmaking in motion. And lastly, stay creative and stay safe. And if you can, go out and shoot some dope videos. See you next time. Bye.